After the swearing-in ceremony this morning, the new Sabah Chief Minister, Haji Dinor, held a press conference to announce a reshuffle of cabinet positions. Sabah BN Chief Bong Mokhtar Radin was initially appointed as the Sabah Housing and Local Government Minister. However, according to Hajiji, Bong will be taking up a different portfolio.
Bahwa timbalan Ketua Menteri Satu merangkap Menteri Kerja Raya ialah Datuk Bong Mokhtar Radin. Menteri Kerajaan Tempatan dan Perumahan dan juga merangkap Menteri Kawangan Kedua ialah Datuk Seri Panglima Masjid Bandung. Saya menyebutkan khidmat Datuk Seri Masjid Bandung membantu saya dalam kawangan terutama sekali untuk memulihkan ekonomi negeri Sabah dan juga menghadapi pandemi COVID-19 ini.
So why the change of portfolios? There's a story behind it, and it goes something like this. Shortly after the swearing-in, PN party staffers revealed that Bong was unhappy with the portfolio he was given originally and had wanted to control the State Works Ministry. Bong was then set to call a press conference at his residence in Luyang, Kota Kinabalu. However, before Bong could proceed with the press conference at 1:30 p.m, he was summoned to the state government building. With Bong's press conference postponed, Hajiji sought to prevent a crisis as he negotiated with the UMNO leaders before the matter could go public. Bong, accompanied by UMNO Vice President Ismail Sabri Yaakob and Matzer Khalid, as well as UMNO Secretary General Ahmad Mazlan, were seen entering Hajiji's office at 1 p.m. Finally, at a 2 p.m. press conference convened by Hajiji, he confirmed that Bong and Masidi will swap portfolios, with Bong getting his desired State Works Ministry. At the press conference, Hajiji downplayed the friction between him and Bong.
Datuk, tadi ada speculation kata UMNO tak puas hati dengan jawatan yang diberikan kepada Datuk Bong.
Tidak betul.
Tak betul.
UMNO ada sini.
Jadi,
speaking to reporters later, Bong had this to say.
Dia perubahan ni boleh berlaku mengikut kesesuaian lah, tidak ada masalah.
While Bong and Hajiji tried to portray the last minute swap as nothing out of the ordinary, Masidi wasn't shy about airing his surprise.